French police ain't over here with mops and buckets. They're probably out robbing somebody's house. This is fucking incredible. They've been after Gregory School Apartments for over a year to fix this. And Gregory School Apartments has been remiss in all of their duties. They are incredibly morally debased company. This is absolutely incredible. And this is nothing but a, well, any contractor out there that sees this is going to know what the hell this is. And I'm worried about cockroaches and black mold now. So, here we go. Okay, 10:58, 59.